गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न IUPAC नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ अल्केन्स। यू आर ऑलरेडी नो अबाउट अल्केन्स। अल्केन इज अ सैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड्स, कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड। IUPAC, व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ IUPAC? इंटरनेशनल यूनियन ऑफ प्योर एंड अप्लाइड केमिस्ट्री। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, वी हैव टॉकिंग अबाउट IUPAC नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ अल्केन। IUPAC nomenclature of alkane, it is explained by the example of butane. So first step, the steps for alkane: prefix, parent and suffix. Rules for nomenclature of alkane. First rule, the name the longest chain. The longest continuous carbon chain is chosen and given parent name. It is like 1, 2, 3, 4, means butane. The number longest chain, the carbon atom in longest chain are numbered and numbering started from the end where substituent is attached, means 1, 2 and 2 carbon position methyl group is attached. Rule number 3, locate and name of substituents. Each substituent is name and position of each substituent is indicated by number. It means 2-methyl butane. Now fourth rule, combine the longest chain and substituent. The position and name of substituents are added to the name of the longest chain and written as one word, 2-methyl butane. So this is the IUPAC nomenclature of alkane, explained with one example of 2-methyl butane. This is the another material. IUPAC rules, parent chain, longest continuous carbon chains like alkane, branches on the parent chain are named as alkyl groups, number the parent chain starting from the end, that gives you the lower number for the first branch, assign numbers to the alkyl branches to show where they are in the parent chain. If any alkyl group appears more than once, use prefix di, tri, tetra, penta, hexa, hepta, right? Each alkyl group must have a number. Now last, the name is written as one word with the parent name. Last, the names and locale for the alkyl branches are put in alphabetical order. Ignore all prefix, separating numbers from numbers with commas and letters from numbers with hyphens. Alkenes, the name of every organic molecule has three parts. The parent name indicates the number of carbon in the longest continuous chains like prefix. The suffix indicates what functional group is present. The prefix tells us the identity, location and number of substituents attached to the carbon chain, means prefix plus parent plus suffix. Prefix means what and where are the substituents. Parent means what is the longest carbon chain, and suffix it means that what is the functional group. Another, this is image, location of substituents, prefix, locant, location of primary functional group. Third is parent, name, number of carbon, straight chain, suffix, types of primary functional group. This is the example of common and IUPAC name of some haloalkanes. This is the structural formula CH3Cl. So common name is methyl chloride, but IUPAC name is chloromethane. Second is CH3CH2Br, ethyl bromide, common name, but IUPAC name bromoethane. Like that, normal propyl chloride, 1-chloropropane, right? This is the example. Now this is the another example, secondary butyl bromide, CH3CHBrCH2CH3, 2-bromobutane. Second is isobutyl bromide, 1-bromo 2-methyl propane. And third is tertiary butyl bromide, means 2-bromo 2-methyl propane, right? So these are the example of halo alkanes IUPAC name. Rules for naming alkanes: number each carbon atom in the longest chain starting from the end nearest to the branch. This means that the number appearing in the name is smaller numbers. This is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pentane, and 2-methyl means 2-methyl pentane. This is the alkyl group CH3CH2 means one hydrogen is removed from the alkanes, it is converted into alkyl. So this is CH3CH2 ethyl group, propyl group, and isopropyl group. These are the another example. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 8 means octane. So nearer the number 3, 5, 5- trimethyl octanes. Second is 5-ethyl-2-methyl heptane, and last is 4-ethyl-6-methyl nonane. This is the repeat IUPAC rule. If there are two or more of the same types of branch, give each branch a position number. Also use multiplying prefix such as a di, tri, tetra to indicate the number of branches. Now alkane A and alkane B, what is the right name? It is the longest straight chain. We have to choose longest chain. Here is a 9 carbon atom presence, so it is nonane, and in wrong it is called octane. So we have to choose long straight chain. Now next is correct and wrong numbering. So correct numbering is 3-ethyl-2-4-dimethylpentane, and what is the wrong? So prefix is ethyl and methyl, and word root is pen, so primary suffix is n. So correct answer is 3-ethyl-2-4-dimethylpentane.